AlgoFi and Algorand Foundation partner to launch $3 million liquidity mining initiative. AlgoFi is a fast, low-cost crypto lending market on the Algorand blockchain that makes decentralized lending broadly accessible. AlgoFi aims to be the first crypto-native bank that bridges the gap between traditional and decentralized finance. AlgoFi's simple fiat on-ramp allows users to buy crypto and earn interest without a bank or centralized custodian. Algorand is a blockchain cryptocurrency protocol that aims to be scalable. The Algorand platform supports smart contracts, and its consensus algorithm is based on proof of stake and a Byzantine agreement protocol. Algorand's native cryptocurrency is called ALGO. So in this video, we will discuss about AlgoFi and Algorand Foundation partner to launch $3 million liquidity mining initiative. But before starting the video, be sure to smash the like button and subscribe to never miss out on any of our videos. The team behind Algorand's first algorithmic money market and stablecoin has joined forces with the Algorand Foundation to give away 2 million ALGO tokens in quarter one of 2022 via the Aeneas Liquidity Program. As Binance Research explained in a research report published in June of 2019, Algorand is a permissionless, pure proof-of-stake blockchain that ensures full participation, protection, and speed within a truly decentralized network. Algorand's aim is to remove technical barriers that have undermined mainstream blockchain adoption, decentralization, scale, and security. Algorand was built by a team of internationally recognized researchers, mathematicians, cryptographers, and economists, along with proven business leaders from global technology companies. The executive team consists of Silvio McCauley, founder, Steve Kokino, CEO, and W. Sean Ford, COO. AlgoFi, which was launched on December 17th, is a decentralized lending protocol and stablecoin built on the Algorand blockchain. In a Medium blog post published on Wednesday, December 29th, the AlgoFi team said that starting in January of 2022, users of AlgoFi will algorithmically earn ALGO rewards when they borrow and lend ALGO, STBL, USDC, GoBTC, and GoETH. Here's what this blog post said about ALGO. ALGO is the native cryptocurrency of the Algorand blockchain. ALGO is used to secure the blockchain, pay fees, and vote in governance. The total circulation of ALGO is capped at 10 billion. It went on to say that Algorand Foundation's Aeneas program was seeded with capital from the $300 million Viridis Fund announced in September to accelerate the growth of the Algorand DeFi ecosystem, and that its goal is to bootstrap all three DeFi pillars simultaneously. Robust bridges for newcomers and migrants, or AlgoMint, AMMDEXs for aspiring traders and merchants, TinyMan, and a borrowing and lending architecture for capital efficiency, or AlgoFi. Owen Colgrove, co-founder of AlgoFi, had this to say: "The AlgoFi launch comes at a pivotal moment for the Algorand DeFi ecosystem. Algorand offers a scalable blockchain with no compromises, but they're just now entering the emerging world of DeFi. The launch of AlgoFi promotes liquidity in the ecosystem and is already having a measurable impact on trading activity. These are signs that the coming year is likely to be an explosive one for DeFi on Algorand." On November 30th, 2021, Miami-based Algorand-focused venture capital firm Borderless Capital announced via a press release the launch of its $500 million Borderless ALGO Fund 2. Borderless Capital calls itself a blockchain VC firm and a modern financial institution investing capital and co-building financial products with our portfolio companies that accelerates access, bootstraps adoption, and creates value globally through the Algorand Borderless economy. Borderless Capital's new fund will be investing in digital assets powering the next generation of decentralized applications on top of Algorand, including opportunities to disrupt the creator's economy with NFTs and accelerating the growth of the capital that participates in the ALGO DeFi ecosystem through liquidity mining, lending, borrowing, and yield farming. In a video released on August 10th, 2021, the pseudonymous host of popular YouTube series Colin Bureau told his YouTube channel subscribers, although he does not have any Luna holdings at the moment, he's seriously considering putting money into Luna. Terra's Terra USD, or UST, stablecoin is currently the fastest growing stablecoin with a market cap that has grown tenfold so far this year. Luna is used for collateralizing UST, with $1 worth of Luna being always convertible to one UST. One of the main reasons for UST's popularity is the huge popularity of the following two Terra-powered applications, Mirror and Anchor. Demand for UST drives demand for Luna, and since the latter is burned every time that the former is minted, this has a deflationary effect. How AlgoFi is using Algorand. By leveraging the Algorand protocol and its pure proof-of-stake, or PPoS, consensus mechanism, AlgoFi is able to facilitate subset transactions that settle in seconds, a key component of AlgoFi's user-friendly, mass-accessible platform. This foundation will also enable AlgoFi to continue scaling its platform in terms of number of transactions, as well as the introduction of new financial services in the future. In addition, AlgoFi chose to build on Algorand due to its very strong native community and the ready availability of robust developer tools, which enables the fast and simple creation of the smart contracts that power AlgoFi. How many Algorand coins are there? The supply of Algorand's native cryptocurrency, ALGO, is capped at 10 billion tokens, created at the time Algorand launched in 2019. Many of these coins are locked up and have yet to be distributed. Some of the tokens have been allocated to the organizations that are developing the Algorand platform. Thank you guys for watching. If you want more videos like this, make sure to like the video and hit the subscribe button, and we will see you in the next video.